What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my Pokémon Ash Gray Let's Play. Last time, we saw a beauty contest, sort of. And we battled some bitches on the beach and saw Gary again. So let's go up this way to Maiden's Peak. Sounds pretty cool. Let's see what's inside of this little... Ooh, there's probably something down here. There's gotta be some item. No fucking item, really? Wow. I'm surprised. It's like, they got a little thing there. You'd think there'd be something down there, but nope. Alright.
I'm Nastina. I'm constructing what will become the world's greatest resort. But only if those Tentacool stop interfering with construction. I don't even know why such a despicable creature exists. I was hoping you might be able to help me take care of my little problem. Do you have the skill to handle a Tentacool extermination project? Of course, I'll give you a wonderful reward.
No thanks, bitch. I gotta fucking kill all the Tentacruel. That's mean.
No? Humph. I guess you're a kid that can't be bought.
You're right, bitch. I'm one of Nastina's pool boys. I'm one of Nastina's pool boys. I'm one of Nastina's pool boys.
Let me guess, you're one of Nastina's pool boys?
I'm one of Nastina's pool boys.
Pathetic. Let's see what this dude has to say.
I work for Nastina's construction project. We're building a new world-class hotel. If you look off to the horizon, you can just see it.
What?
Oh no, those darn Tentacool are back. They've been causing trouble for the hotel project trying to demolish it.
What the fuck is going on?
What? Toxins from the hotel construction have seemed to seep into the ocean. It's causing the Tentacool to mutate!
Oh my god.
That Tentacruel is a monster. Please try and stop it.
The wild Tentacruel is attacking in an insane rage.
Rage face.
So we got a giant Tentacruel here, level 25. And of course Ash can take this shit out. So we got Bulbasaur here. Bulbasaur is going to leech seed here to start. Toxic does not do anything. Because Bulbasaur is grass poison, so it doesn't do anything. So we get a leech seed off there. That'll hurt Tentacruel. Give me some health. Of course. And it's got a hydro cannon.
Oh no.
And that kills Bulbasaur in one shot.
So.
Let's go to Pidgeotto here. See if Pidgeotto can do something cool. He's getting some leech damage. So that's cool. Let's use a sand attack, and he's got to recharge, so a sand attack, clear body, ah, fuck. Alright, so that doesn't do anything. So I guess we can just gust it, and a hydro pump here, so he doesn't have to recharge from that, but it takes out Pidgeotto anyway. So let's just go into Pikachu here and finish this off. Let's delay this anymore. Pikachu will be faster. So I should be able to get off with Thunderbolt and kill the Tentacruel. No, really. I thought Pikachu would be faster. And the Sludge Bomb gets a critical hit and kills Pikachu. So, everyone be dying to Sludge. So we got Butterfree out there. Thank God we got Leech Seed. Otherwise I'd have no damage. But we can get a Sleep Powder maybe? Not with a hydro pump. Yeah, Butterfree's dead. Alright, let's go to Squirtle. Yay, Squirtle! Squirtle's getting leech seed damage now. And let's try a bite. Hydro cannon does not kill Squirtle. Bite does fucking nothing. Awesome. You know what we can do here? We can use... Oh, fuck, I don't have a super potion, do I? We can use a revive. We can use our one revive. Bring back Pikachu here. This way we'll be able to survive this shit. Oh, wait. He's got a recharge from that, so I didn't need to do that. Because Charmander would have gotten the experience here either way. So Hydro Pump takes out Squirtle. Let's give the experience to Pikachu here. Because Charmander's going to get half the experience anyway, so... Oh my god, we defeated the Tentacruel without touching it. Magic!
Charmander goes up to level 21, Pikachu gets some experience, and we don't want that.
The Tentacruel seems to be issuing a warning. If the construction project doesn't stop, it will return to take its revenge. The Tentacruel faded into the sea.
Nice. Let's go heal up our guys. Because I know that bitch at the end of the beach heals up everybody.
So. That was fun, you know. I totally owned that Tentacruel. It could not touch me.
Good thing I got the leech seed off. Jesus.
If it wouldn't have toxicked, I wouldn't have gotten the leech seed off, too.
Let's see what this bitch has to say in here now.
My construction project might be halted, but I won't rest until every last Tentacruel has been exterminated. That giant Tentacruel will be the first to go.
Yeah. Whatever you say, bitch.
Alright. Now that we know that our construction is destroying the Tentacruel's environment, we can't continue the project. Now my job is to ferry guests across the ocean to Maiden's Peak. Would you like to come?
Shit yeah, dude.
Alright, all aboard to Maiden's Peak. And folks, this is where I will end the episode for now. So thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.